Martin, yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
And as for the opposition, this is their...
You can put them in front. That's it. It's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. It's a classy goal, Alan.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Cut off! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't get pushed out by the goalkeeper. And he banked it away. Thought quickly as well. Room now out of the wing.
Really good chance. No one on him.
Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. From the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. Oh, great goal, Alan.
Coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Can Andrew Vance, that's Andrew Vance, please meet
Good
your
work
wife
between
at the
these
steps
two.
Of the main stand.
Well,
thank
keep
you.
The ball. And in the shot goal! Up for grabs here. Good defensive clearance there. It's a neat pass. That's even better. Going for goal! Put them in the lead.
And is that going to change their attitude?
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get to, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Wate. Now he's looking for support. Looking for teammates in the middle. It's a brilliant stop. It's a difficult... Straightforward scenario, a dramatic scenario. Win the game, win the league. Should be quite a match, and it's live.
Try and test the keeper here.
We've got a shot. He's had a goal. What a goal!
Well, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Well, that's taken a bit of the wind out of the sail. Play forward, a bit of menace in this attack. It's a good cross. Because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. And the goalkeeper has done. Rowe. Here comes the support. And then it goes. Oh, that would have looked... Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. The attacking team have got a problem here because the opposition are just sitting in and saying, well, you can break it down if you can. Hit it well! Wonderful save. Corner swung in. It is a waste when a corner's overcooked like that. Looking for teammates in the middle. It's a tremendous goal. Defenders caught out by it in the end. Away from goal. Grimes. Routine for the keeper. But there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been doing for some time. That they are the champions.
Your absolute joy. Amongst those players have worked long and hard over the course of the last 9 months or so. Boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here. Absolutely the most of this.
Well, team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals, the vital times, so fully deserved winners.
To have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
This record is intended to help you check your playing equipment without the use of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fate, fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to. Trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know. musical keys habitually up to a G. Oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys.